Hi everyone, welcome to another Flat Cap live gig. This time we're following up from the Brothers Goon gig, and this was the main gig of the night, the main set, and by the Young Offenders. It was the last night of their tour for the Wasting Time single tour, so a hometown gig for them. Cracking night, really good atmosphere. You're going to be lucky enough to hear a couple of new tracks that the guys played as well, so that'll be interesting for you. If you've seen them before, hopefully you'll enjoy this. There's a lot of light going on, so it's always a bit difficult for us, but it was a great show, so just take it warts and all. The boys did a good show, so hopefully you'll enjoy it. They're also embarking on a bigger trip in about a month or 6 weeks time, over to the UK. So they're going to be playing the Strummerville stage at Glastonbury, and they're also going to be supporting the guys from XSLF, two of the original Stiff Little Fingers members in that band. So big things are happening for them. They're trying to fund a little bit as well, so I'll probably flick on at the end of this a little pledge campaign just to help them get over there. So if any of you are interested, please have a look at that and give them a helping hand. I'm sure they'll appreciate it. But yeah, so in the meantime, watch the gig, enjoy it, and we'll get back to you soon. Cheers.
Oh, How's everybody doing, all right? Yeah. Woo! How you guys, boss? You feeling it? You know? This next song is called Broken Records. It's about being yourself, doing what you want to do, and not whatever
makes us expect. This one down a hole,
hey. Hey, he's too loud. He can't sing, man. Turn that down. So this one's called Broken Records. This one you can get a little dance to, so let's do that. guys for coming out and fucking watching us play. Cheers to the other bands, Sweet Gold. They're fucking awesome.
And bring it up with Sweet Gold, man.
Let's hear it for the brothers, Glenn, Timber, and Ryan. This song's about going out with your mates, Tyson. This one goes out to all of you. Cheers, it's called The Boys Are Out.
Finally,
we've got a new song for you. We wrote it 2 days ago. This could be shit, I don't know. Don't even share just yet, you know?
It's good, new song.
Nah, it's good. We like it.
Hey, Adelaide! Hey!
Hey, what's going on down the crowd there, Matty?
Hey, Matty, what's going on?
I shouldn't play this anymore.
morning, the old town's talking about you. Early hours in the morning, I don't wanna be your team, no. I won't be your own, you got a show when it ain't funny. If you got no money and I've got no place to go. Too much time and no sunshine, the black boys start to show, but everybody knows. Yeah,
the brothers good?
Yeah.
It's been a real fun fucking time, that's for sure.
There you go, mate.
This song goes out to them. I don't know what it is yet, but...
Thank you.
wasting time. Glad you like it. This guy's wasting time. It's about wasting too much time on your telephone and the internet, your Facebook, all the other crap that you all do. Get off of it. Put it down. So it's called wasting time.
I'll go Facebook page.
But like our Facebook page and our Instagram and all of that stuff, you know?
That's not wasting time. Nothing.
Thank you. Chocolate!
You were always meant to walk out that job, you keep stopping. Should tell your girl more often than loving. It's all about doors unlocking. Now you're certain of new amount with just before. Everyone wants money, 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 money. Yeah, they want money, 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 money. Yeah, they want money, 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 money.
Okay, hope you all enjoyed that. Cracking night, as we said earlier. Couple of new songs in there for you all to have a listen to, and some crowd favourites that they've been playing for a while now. So yeah, that was the night we had. Earlier on we mentioned that they were heading off to the UK as well, so at the end of this there'll be a little pledge thing, and if any of you can afford to chuck them a few dollars, I'm sure the boys will appreciate it. You know, as much as it's a big thing for them to be playing Glastonbury as well, they're representing South Australia and what have you. So it's a good thing for everybody here. It's a good thing for the music business. So it'd be nice if you can get behind the boys and support them and give them a good send off, and hopefully help them fund a little bit of the trip abroad and in the UK. So that's about it for now. Yeah, please watch it, share it if you like it, subscribe to the YouTube channel, and certainly check out the boys' band page, and look out for up and coming projects that they're going to be involved in, and hopefully we'll get something new from them in the not too distant future. Okay everybody, thanks for tuning in, catch you next time, cheers.